with KHON2 weather, Justin Cruz.
For tomorrow, heavy rain and thunderstorms. Not every hour, not everywhere, but where it does rain, it could be a flooding situation. Let's take a look at what's causing this. It's a typical wet season storm system. This one in particular is parked to the north. It's this area that you see here with an attached cold front. So the cold front is also stalled over us, and that's why it's going to take some days before we're actually going to be in the clear of this wet weather and heavy rain. In fact, afternoon downpours are very, very much a possibility all the way out through Friday. The weekend looks much, much better. Again, the future radar showing that by tomorrow afternoon, this thing actually becomes stronger with heavier rain and lingers itself over the islands, especially Kauai and Oahu, and to a lesser extent, Maui. And the Big Island may see a few pop-up showers in the afternoon, but the real intense stuff will most likely be between Kauai and Maui itself. Now, tonight, we do have thunderstorms. They're offshore. They're just kind of lingering here. They may or may not move onshore. It's just a wait-and-see situation. Drier conditions for Kauai compared to earlier today. There are some light misty showers that are moving through right now. We're seeing a similar situation for Oahu's south and west shores with just light showers. You can see the heavier stuff to the south there. Very quiet right now for Maui County, just light showers for Molokai, and the Big Island also seeing quiet conditions at this hour. Again, it's the afternoons. That's when we really could see those downpours. 3 to 5 for the north and the south shores, 1 to 3 for the east shores, and 2 to 4 for the west shores. About a 70% chance of rain tomorrow and Thursday. It reduces to 60 on Friday. Weekend, it's down to 20. So far, so good for the weekend.